The world can be one together. Cosmos without hatred. Stars like diamonds in your eyes. The ground can be space, 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 space. With feet marching towards a peaceful sky. All the moon men want things their way, but we make sure they see the sun. Goodbye, moon men. You say goodbye, moon men. Good men. Goodbye.
Shut the f up about moon men,
Ken.
Yes, Morty. Cosmos without hatred. Diamond stars of cosmic light. Quasars shine through endless night. And everything is one in the beauty. And now we say goodbye.
Morty, why? Why?
Goodbye.
So did you guys make out a little bit? Is he gonna send you a postcard? Man, that guy hit the lottery when he crossed paths with you. Morty, I know I picked on your core beliefs and decision-making a lot today, but I am glad that you insisted on getting that fart home. You know, at least all the death and destruction wasn't for nothing, you know? You miss your fart friend, huh? Well, I got a little surprise for you, buddy. While you were gone, I found a new wormhole with millions of beings just like him on the other side, and they're all coming to visit.
What? Rick, no, you can't!
Too late, Morty, the hole's opening.
No, Rick, you don't understand!
Temporal shield compromised.
Congratulations, Jerry. You get to die a man.
Well, that's okay, I'll leave. Please don't shoot. I'm the vagina guy, remember? Whoa. What is happening to me? Where is this? Where am I? Am I dead? Am I still alive?
Those aren't the questions you should be asking.
Huh?
Shh.
I feel like our souls were united, and we're all one with eternity.
Our bodies unchanged, yet our minds have lived 1,000 lifetimes. Is that enough time for me to forgive you?
I don't know, but it's enough time for a synaptic dampener to wear off.
Jesus! He hadn't decided he was still going to kill us!
He was talking himself into it. I've seen it before. Cosmic apotheosis wears off faster than salvia.